So I've drilled the holes on the board and I've labeled the different parts. So PCB goes here, controller here, test jig here, X motor, Y motor, Z motor, U0 and E1. And the four corners are for the feet. So we will start by screwing the feet into the board. So we'll use these printed parts for the feet with a number 6 screw on the nut. So thank you.